There's an easy and somewhat hidden way of sharpening what used to be those old barrel turquoise pencils, but now they're produced by Sanford. So what you need to do is just depress the end of the grip of the pencil to elongate the lead, and hidden inside the cap is a little sharpener. And so you can just begin twisting the lead inside the cap. It's a slow way of sharpening these mechanical pencils, but it does work. So you can see all this powder that comes out, and the end of the pencil is a little bit sharper. Another way of sharpening these pencils, I'll just replace the cap, press the button at the back, and just bring the lead to maybe about 3/4 of an inch in length. And I'm going to use a sanding block to sharpen it. This one is brand spanking new, so there's a protective cover. You can just use a basic fine grade sandpaper just from a hardware store as well, or a dollar store for that matter. And this would be the other way of getting a nice sharp point back. And I'm just slowly rotating the lead so that it's even all the way around, so I get a really nice taper.